Anglophile SUV enthusiasts take note, Range Rover has just unveiled a new midsize entry, the Velar, filling a tiny gap that the parent company sees in its luxury label lineup between the Evoque and the Range Rover Sport. The company already fields the Land Rover branded Discovery and Discovery Sport in roughly the same segment, to say nothing of the corporate cousin, the Jaguar F-Pace. But whereas the Disco models are ostensibly focused on the active, rough terrain lifestyle and family portions of the market, the Velar's Range Rover label leans more to the gentry end of the spectrum, emphasizing elegance, sophistication, on-road performance, and ride quality. Internationally known. The Velar's bloodline is unmistakable. A floating roof, an unbroken waistline, and rounded corners culminate in a tidy rear featuring nearly vertical cut lines from the roof to the bumper. Careful review permits us to be reasonably sure the Velar is one and the same as the camouflaged Range Rover Sport Coupe spy shots that have been circulating for some time. The rakish sliding panoramic glass roof is standard across the Velar line. So maybe it's not as radical a departure into the depths of SUV coupled demands, say, the BMW X4 and the Mercedes-Benz GLC Coupe. We respect Land Rover for resisting the urge to go full coupe on the Velar.